Also, I keep extra supply of masks, so.
I know what realtors, I mean, the brokers, they should have them for the open house. And it's, is it by appointment, or are they just doing an open house, like?
That is, they're coming to, it's by appointment, but they're doing an open house. And if you notice nowadays, you go on the street, nobody's wearing a mask, so people think it's okay.
No, I know.
Not thinking about it.
Yeah, that's why I have it on the door, I put it on the door.
Right, I know, I'm sorry, I didn't see.
No, 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 I know, yeah.
I wear a mask all the time.
I do too.
In fact, I wear a double mask.
Yeah, I mean, with Diana, she's been having, she had respiratory issues over the summer. I mean, both of us are vaccinated, but it's just all the signs are.
Oh, so you have COVID.
Yeah.
Until recently.
It took me like a good 3 to 4 weeks after I had it, so.
Yeah, I get the bathroom and I'm done.
Because I didn't realize there's no overhead line.
No, there isn't. We've always had to do the.
Yeah.